Hello everyone, and welcome to the channel. Here we're going to be using the crane to offload two boats that are on separate flatbed trailers. We're going to be lifting the boats and temporarily placing them on the ground. As you can see, the license plate tag on the trailer says Maine, but we are actually in St. Martin in the Caribbean. So you can imagine these trailers travel a long way over time. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. So we've just connected this small strap to the front of the boat, and the reason for this is because we need to lift the boat in order to slide the main lifting straps under it. Alright, so these boats weigh about 2 tons, they're about 30 feet long, and they're made of fiberglass. The finished surface of the boat is very smooth, so we have to get our straps right in order to get a balanced lift. A spreader bar here would be ideal. As I mentioned earlier, the surface of the boat is very smooth. So while we were trying to lift, the straps slipped. But fortunately enough, they slipped to a good balancing point. So the beeping sound that you're hearing is the overload sensor on the crane going off saying, it's getting too heavy, put me down. There's not much things you can do at this point. You can either retract the boom, which gives the crane more strength, or lower the boom.
Okay, let's move over the wood closer.
That's it?
That's it.
Just a little bit.
Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video. See you on the next one.